An arrest has been made in the burglary of the Swiss Heritage Museum and Gruetli-Laager. The Stoker-Stampfli Farm Museum was robbed earlier this month. Hundreds of antiques went missing. Now 27-year-old Tommy J. James is charged in the investigation. Authorities say some of the stolen items were recovered from his home. The investigation is ongoing.